It isn't about being the latest pretty face, about being on somebody's A-list, or even who you look like. It's about who you are. And while the fashionistas may not think much about Maker's Mark, the folks who enjoy it tell us it was love at first taste. Like our founder said, a good whiskey is what it isn't.